Channel switched.
They're getting better and better.
Wait, was that a DHE still?
That, yeah. But this time the whole PC froze again.
Wow.
They're getting, that's like I said, they're getting better and better.
Well, I kind of assumed it wasn't, because you didn't usually get a DC from TS.
Now, first I saw the message pop up that the driver crashed, and then everything else froze.
Microphone muted. Microphone activated.
Are you an armory?
No, it's the med lab.
Good. I nearly wrecked you. Remember that? Yeah, the game decided to interrupt me again.
Like, I think Elder Kraken's might actually be better than normal Kraken now.
Try to focus, Hyde.
Come on.
Just this special.
Trap on the ground.
I think I'm in a lobby with newbies. Yep. Hyde is not even capable of killing one tiny mammoth bird. I think I'm in a lobby with newbies. Yep. Hyde is not even capable of killing one tiny mammoth bird.
Ready
10 seconds.
Okay.
Alright, Mini's lagging me to go to his TS, so I'll switch in a bit.
Bye bye! Quick switch reload.
I've got a trail!
It's in. Bum, bum, bum. Nice shield assault.
What about fighting, man?
No, we lost to Wraith, man. I blame you.
Microphone muted.
Hi, Angle. Oh, I forgot the soundboard. Give me a second. Give me a second.
Hello there, ladies, and some gentlemen.
That's for me.
Hello there,
Hello!
That's for you. I'm okay as always. One device hung around so far. Okay, let's see the lineup. Lazarus. Okay. No, Mel left me. This is Lazarus. Hey. Kraken OP.
Sound muted. Microphone activated.
Bum bum padum. Everyone tries to be a medic, and in the end they just suck. Or they just leave. Might be an option too. Dun 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 dun.
Shot inflicting heavy damage. Always.
Did they buff Hyde? I don't think so. Oh, it's a Goliath. Yeah, and people still pick him, but it's okay. If I'm stuck with those low level levels, I'm just gonna finish Dark Souls 3.
Thanks. I'm a likable guy.
I don't know what I thought would happen when I joined the crew, but this is not it. I thought you people would be more judgmental.
Nope. You're gonna stick with us once we leave.
If you leave, I don't know. Depends on where you go. My fate is bound up with the monsters now. So, if you go where they go, yes.
Good to know.
Are there any good games out? I was thinking about buying the HD collection of Metal Gear. Just for fun.
Over there by the birds! It's feeding!
Push that chomper!
Find us a big monster.
Heading your way. You can dome him, he's down here.
1 second! Need some juice! Bring it, fucker! Switch it to grenade!
Feel better? Of course you do.
That was actually pretty nice damage. He's inside the building again. Don't run away from your teammates. Might evolve now.
Find us a big
he got two strikes, which would be two points.
Feel better? Of course you do.
Come to me, come to me, don't run away. Ah, jetpack. I'm actually surprised with my damage. Cast cooldown reduction for the trapper. Oops, I'm so far away. Ah, he gave up. Rage quit. Scrap. Easy. How much damage did I do? Like 20k? Is that possible? 20k? Oh yeah, it is 20k. I think minigun damage was mostly during the evolution. He might pick less again. Okay, since there's no shield, I can easily go for Lazarus. Either bait him out or just focus him down. Sim. Joining party. NDG has a password seat. Or they changed it.
Do you have one you would rather us use?
I just use in-game chat, I don't care.
Pardon?
I just tried to connect on that spillbird.no.
We can just switch in-game, that's fine. Do you guys want to do customs, or do you guys want to do, like, just quick play rules? We're all five of us are in this.
I don't care. Bam. Okay, in V4 Reich is using how's it called? Climbing speed. Because climbing speed with the new Goliath is super amazing.
Shit, my ping's off the chart right now. Worried about whether we're going to die here, but
I
can tell that ain't
you. I do not mind dying here. Dying to help.
The fuck is this, chicken? You don't
got nothing. Piece of shit, what
did you do to this server, chicken?
Fucking Murican internet lobby shit.
This is an American? Don't even tell me it is.
It is. I have a ping of 144.
I am in the US.
Chicken, alright, you called in like sexual favors for this thing. Like, what the fuck?
You the shit out of me, I think Reich's over in the UK.
Reich is in Germany. Like me.
Sorry, tough guy. Need to power up the butt gun. Moving
off my cue. No, then. There you go. To your ass. I'm on the East Coast of the United States. Here in what, Toronto?
United States of Morica.
We'll go with Moria.
Right in front of me, 100 something.
Let's see if I can get advantage.
We win this one. Got a little insect treat for you.
I see him out of the distance. He's out there.
One dead predator.
Yeah, I see tracks.
Careful, seats.
There you go. You like that? Killing kill is online.
Let it be. That was a mistake. I'm gonna go back and I'm gonna let you guys poke. Pretty sure I know where he is. Killing kill is online.
He's going back to the cave.
He's going back into caves.
Going after the junkyard. He's heading back towards the top lord.
God damn!
They're fighting us now! Feel better? Yeah, yeah, it's me. You're welcome. Thank you. Down.
He's here, in the corner.
Healing kill, ready!
Yeah, yeah, let's get this pressure on.
Tag.
It's come here, this corner.
Healing field ready, stand by.
I'm still wondering how Daisy can get you up my fucking floor.
I was actually just asking that question.
Just making a big line again.
Healing field ready, stand by.
Scavengers feed on the monster's garbage.
Shield ready.
Bum bum bum.
Bang.
You got it. Get out of there. There you go. Like that?
DR here.
Game empty.
What the fuck? Didn't even come close!
No, you sound like Savvy now. Come to me, seats. I clock you. I clock you.
Hunters are complaining about.
I will place mine.
I'm in Chief's people right now, and I can hear him bitching about the ping. And then I hear you saying, why are hunters bitching?
Killing field is online.
I thought it was funny. Oh, damn it, fuck. I'm gonna keep DR, but,
I'm gonna keep DR myself.
Probably not a bad idea. I think we should probably only pick up a bubbler. Hobbit. He's about to evolve.
The monster is there.
You know your job. Keep him alive.
Yeah. I think it's probably best we go 3DR and then 1 go damage.
Okay, healing field was charged up.
Dome's on cooldown.
You want to set up?
What's doing it visual?
Right side. He's going. He's going to the damage.
I'm waiting for the lead. I need pings for distance.
There you go.
You like that?
Yes. There is a...
Yes. Sounds like a cave, this way.
Now you, must you got him?
Yep.
He's got armor, why doesn't he engage?
He's playing like the animate. Line of sight!
Heal shields! Healing! Need more, I'll get the next time
around. Healing burst ready! Run out!
I cloaked you.
Where that came from?
Yes! Yes! I am with you! Need shields? I'm kind of face tanking right now.
That was good. On the other hand, Reich is not a monster player. He's usually a sold.
I'll switch this over to customs.
11.7k.
This is 5. I'm just gonna boot this out anyway. So we might as well play normal rules. Right now.
As well.
Yeah, if she's host, I will not play monster. Fuck this shit again.
I had
100 ping, bro. Don't even.
I thought you had 30.
No, I had like 113.
You were low, Reich and me had a ping over 100.
No, when I checked mine, it said it was like 113, but maybe it like went down, I don't know.
I saw 30 on my screen when I checked, so I...
When I played, it felt like I had a ping of 1 million.
Yeah, you had 120 something?
That's why I don't like playing Quick Fly.
So, Seeds is gonna play monster or what?
That piece of shit out of me. We're gonna go ahead and alternate.
If Seeds is host, we're gonna have a ping of 100 something again.
Yeah, he plays
I'll
monster,
check
right?
Murder pits. We'll check the ping with murder pits.
Do you want me to monster? I'm pretty sure I'll have a low ping, so.
Doesn't matter.
Arena.
Uh-huh. I'll give you some foresight. It'll be either Behemoth or Gorgon. It depends which I feel like playing.
Ha! We don't give a shit. We have Seeds in the team. How can we possibly lose?
He's gonna get trapped in a plant again and rage quit.
I don't know if they took the homing on target from Kraken Snowballs away.
I mean, it's just a test. I hope. I need to pee. Dun, 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 dun. Oh, I thought it was something on my monitor, on the ship, on the hologram of the ship. Nice, 35 seeds.
Ready. Fight.
All right, I guess we'll switch to Wednesday host.
I don't host. That was a fisher. Son of a bitch. It's in the cave. No line of sight. Empty.
So they still haven't fixed that? Wow.
Of course not. There was a hole somewhere. I'm gonna take a break.
I think I'm getting you up, bro.
Back on time.
Ready. Fight.
Here, have some slow rides instead.
Yeah, I got it.
Let's poison this place.
Big gun still target. Red hand, last thing.
wireframe.
He's touching me. Yo, Seeds, you've left TeamSpeak, didn't you?
Long time ago.
Thanks for letting me know. I was talking to myself the whole fucking time.
Well, maybe you should get that checked out. I know a good shrink.
Are you in a different TeamSpeak or what?
You have schizophrenia? No, man, just in game. How about we respect the range of the bomb and not hug each other?
The line of sight. What? I thought I shield you.
I thought you did too. I'm gonna try and heal you as much as I can. I think we lost this one with that. We can't
go on without Val! Come on, help me! I'm out of action! Help! Hey, I think it's gonna win! Okay, $5 if you win. Shitty ping.
Good game.
Yeah.
No, yeah.
Alright, Wednesday, you host.
I don't want to host. If my game crashes, you crash too.
Alright, fine then. Right host.
Who the fuck is Rifter?
A random.
It wasn't a random because he joined on us. Then...
Some people just like to watch. Some Rifter. Who are we missing? We're missing
chicken.
Something.
Chicken is missing.
No, I'm right here.
8-bit. No.
Yeah, we're missing 8-bit. Okay, I'll grab him.
So it was, the name was nearly the same. Chicken 8-bit. No difference.
Hey, Rifter, you want me to set this one out and you can play? I get the feeling I'm still gonna end up as host anyway.
Ready to go when you are, Rick.
Hey, what's up, buddy?
I have a problem finding games, man.
What's up, Nightmare?
Unfortunately, yeah. Let me also this one out. Bum.
-18 degrees. Not bad. Tired as fuck. As usual, I'm okay-ish. I like my support.
Seeds.
Don't remind me I have to work tomorrow after two weeks being off. I don't want to, but I have to. Fusion bucket. I don't have a favorite color. unless you count black as color. Elder Kraken.
I am glad to see you kept your chem sprayer hide.
Wouldn't part with it for the world.
I remember you at the Battle of Sabah.
Now you conflict your statement. Technically, sorta.
Yeah, good times. You miss it.
Sometimes, yes.
I would like to get some velvet black shirts. That would be fun in summer. Was it velvet black? I think it was velvet black.
Now people treat you like a freak.
Sometimes they do.
Looks like he's in a cave.
Well, you ain't no fucking freak, lass. Anyone who says so gets my boot up their unmentionables.
Thank you, Hyde.
I'm not Shackle Cage. Remember, guys, respect distances. It is Elder Kraken. He's kind of face rolling people right now.
Bearing a threat.
Quiet, you lot. Kraken's there.
Fucker going back.
Your line, it's got nothing on my
microphone would be nice.
Blitz level. Watch your back.
And I'm thinking about buying the Metal Gear Solid HD collection.
Damage amplifiers ready. Pinks, please, pinks, please, pinks, pinks.
Yeah, 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 yeah.
Pinks, 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 pinks.
I just clocked you, to be careful. I'm coming to you.
Damage amplifier ready.
I'm not doming here.
Get clear! Lightning coming!
Healing is possible. Feel better? Of course you
do. I can't hit you, buddy.
That's fine, that's fine.
I think you cut us off.
From dropping down on me, but apparently not. Repulsored him the entire time he was falling, and it was like, nope. Oh yeah, it's a lot, thank god.
Clock is not ready, be careful. Okay, my clock is ready. I clock for you, if you're in my range here.
You just keep yourself protected, Richter.
After I get my new PC, I'm gonna. I'm gonna buy a new 3DS again. The XL with a capture card.
Your armor is gone! We are your death! Take that cracking down!
Take your time with it. Don't force it. Don't force it. Run, run, Wednesday. Run.
He's stage one.
Yeah, it's Kraken. Actually, I bought one of the 3DSs that I have because the developer said he's gonna have the capture card for that done in the next 12 months. And when I checked, he said he's in beta, so I bought it. And after that, he said he stopped producing it, developing it because of the new 3DS that came out. So I'm buying a third one. I might sell the other shit that I have. Get a capture card. Yeah, I heard about Sun and Moon. I saw some... what's it called? Some theories about the game. Something like... One of the gym leaders is different on each person.
He'll have enough armor to evolve by now, and we don't know where he is. By the time we catch him, we'll be out of position.
Yeah, just set up.
We're probably best off defending.
What I miss about those games is the feeling that I had when I bought the first episode, the first game ever. It was amazing. The first time you saw. Oh, I don't know the English names because I usually play in German.
No.
I think Bizazam is still English. That was amazing. I got my first Pokemon, I got my first the wild one. That's a nice feeling. I cloaked.
Here we go.
Watch it. Lightning.
What?
Need help.
Which is a damage after fire. You're a big one, Hart. That was not enough.
Give me a cloak.
Feel free to die.
I'm already cloaked, that's what I said. Since you got wrecked by the Death Spiral?
No, I got hit by a lightning strike that wasn't even close to me. Like, it really shouldn't have hit me.
I never played Hardcore on Soul Silver.
Ground, like, way, way far away.
And I'm disappointed with the latest edition with the remake. Because compared to X and Y, X and Y was done in 60 hours, I think. That's super enjoyable to me.
No, I got hit with a lightning strike that wasn't close, but okay.
And
like, it blatantly missed, and it gave me a strike.
All for Ruby and Omega Sapphire.
It's so good to play with nice ping.
Is it Alpha? Alpha and Omega is just stupid to remake.
When everyone else is 100 plus.
It was done in like 10 hours, 20 hours.
Oh, sorry. When 2 out of the 5 are at 100 plus.
Well, it's worse when the monster has to play with 100 plus ping.
Wreck is right.
No, I'm not arguing that. I'm just pointing out the hypocrisy.
Yeah, whatever.
Move to Europe, Seeds.
I love
you. Move to Europe.
Okay. Germany? Can I move in your bedroom, or like, how does that work?
Oh, it's loading. Yeah, I got a spot in my bed free if you want. It's 2x2 meter. Should be enough for you to live in. Yeah, Murikin. Good job. It's 6 by 6 foot. Then a metric system. Outsider. Dude, Engel, I fucking love Pokemon. I love RPGs, and like I said, the feeling that I had with Red, it is so fucking, it was so fucking amazing. I'm still trying to get it. And after Red, I bought Dungeon Quest Monster? Dragon Quest Monster. Dragon Quest Monster was, had the same level with the breeding stuff. Over 100 something monster. Man, I remember playing with my bro over link cable, trying to get the strongest slime and shit. Everyone was farming the same spot to get the stuff done with the right gender. And then just try to level him up and then just get the strongest slime. Best times ever. Nah, not as much as you. But I love the games. I really love the games. And I love RPGs in general. I played Red, Yellow, then Silver. I'm not sure what came after Silver, but I think I played it on Game Boy Advance. I played Red, Yellow, and Silver on my original Game Boy that's still somewhere here around. I don't know where, probably somewhere in my closet. Yeah, that's something I don't like. I mean, it's good to see something new, but 700, what is it, 719?
We die, along with everyone else.
Then let's not waste any time, people.
I get the first one done, I think. The first one is okay. The second one, well, I don't remember the names. And everything after that, I think, after the first two, was in English. 700, okay.
Sorry, not a good ping.
It's a beautiful ping. It's yellow, it's round, it's perfect.
Next time just tell me the direction was correct. Seriously, my PC in, I don't know, maybe 2 or 3 months, and after that, fucking 3DS may be new ink for me too. I'm not sure, but seriously, I'm gonna buy a capture card for the 3DS. I waited for Bravely Default to actually get a capture card just to stream it, because it's an RPG and it's
still in case.
It's pretty awesome.
Don't bother flushing, it's a bait.
Don't die in the plant this time, Seeds.
I didn't die in the plant last time either.
Yeah, but I have a highlight where you died in a plant.
That's true, you do.
Oh, by the way, it's a god dome. Oh no, it's not.
That's good. Kill it now, team. I can't keep this thing on forever.
Oh, I thought you were. Oh, okay. I thought you were Lazarus.
No, man.
Damn it.
I just. Seriously. The main reason why I buy the games is I want the same feeling that I had as a kid with the first game. I just want to feel the joy again when I encounter the first Pokemon and when I find something new. I mean, I usually do the same. I use the same starter type. The second one is nearly always something similar that I keep to the end. I never use legendaries until I have to. Like in X and Y. They were level 70. No one saw that. I hate it. He boosted in the last moment. Yeah, I know. My save game on X and Y is pretty big from the Pokédex. I think I got every starter. And I think I transferred them to the online storage box, or what the name is. I'm not sure if I still have them. Oh fuck. Rage on that lightning strike. Commence
tagging. You have to dodge it laterally, you can't be doing it in vertical.
Nah, I wasn't even in. I saw the black circle behind me. Yeah, the Pokemon bank. I'm not sure if it's still in because I didn't pay in like 1 year. I hope so. What I don't like, I just remember, some of those events are limited to the US for some of the special Pokemon. No, it's 1 year. I paid five bucks for 1 year. But that was 2 years ago.
You tried.
You want me to put round robin on seats?
Yes, please. Keeps things different.
Why? Everyone is gonna play Kraken though.
No. I don't play Squidface.
No, you like to play Behemoth, right? And abuse
the biggest testicle. Yeah, I have no idea, I just paid once, 1 year. And
my
when
X surprised they haven't fixed that yet.
And when how's it called? Omega and Alpha and Omega came out, I still had connection to the bank. What I would like to have is a deeper breeding system. That would be something really cool to me. And what I didn't like about the multiplayer in Pokemon was that people actually, when they lose, they just cut the connection. Like they do in Evolve. Not that deep, but I don't know, there should be more.
Oh wait, I remember, that's the guy who plays custom with friends and goes Skywraith. Oh god.
Says the...
Yeah, what did you try to say? The Sky Kraken?
That's the guy who plays Kraken and goes Sky Kraken. Come on, say it, man. What were you about to say? Oh shit, Wednesday crashed.
No, I'm still here.
What?
It's just, it says that he's not in when he is in.
Health region bucket hype. Yeah, I'm dying for a new game, like a new really really nice
yeah,
RPG.
What were you about to say, huh? Skycracken and coming. What?
I mean, Final Fantasy 15 looked good. The demo that I got.
Let it go. Moving on.
But I think it's way too linear compared with the other ones with the open world stuff, especially 7, 8, and 9.
I want to know, is Alakraken OP now or what? Did I play an OP monster?
Good talk.
Huh?
No, he's super balanced.
Okay.
I'm just not commenting on the amount of stupid. Sometimes you have stupid to be stupids.
I don't get it, seriously. I played Alakraken and then commented on his Wraith play. Was it a dick pick or what? You not play Elder Kraken today, or what's going on?
Okay, in before they're gonna kill each other. I'm gonna be the best bucket in the world. Okay, so at the UAV. My game just crashed. Okay, it looks like Seeds 2. Holiday season? I don't know. Do we have something like holiday season? Yeah, probably around winter, like Christmas and stuff. For the children, it's summer holidays, and I'm gonna play Dark Souls now. But we don't have something like Black Friday that you have, or Thanksgiving, like not that big. That's my PS4. Yeah, only Christmas. It's the only thing, the Christmas week. We get the presents on the 24th, and we have the days off on 25th and 26th. Yeah, but the only thing we have is like where you can save money is Cyber Monday on Amazon. I don't know how you pronounce it in America, and Black Friday on the same page. But in Germany, there's nothing like Black Friday where you stay in front of a store. You can't even pay with coupons like you do in America. Hi, Bunny.
Hello.
Oh yeah, I died. I died. I remember. I think I know more about the American culture than you know about the German culture. Nameless King? Who's the Nameless King? The Nameless King was the dragon right here, right? No, you didn't. I'm just trying to get the next bonfire without dying because I lost my swords to the pet chick again. Oh fuck. No, I'm the king. We got timed out for caps. Oh, that's a new one. Rickard's Rapier. Oh, the bonfire was here and not upstairs, okay. Yeah. I should level up again. Yeah, German culture. Actually, tomorrow on May 1st is Father's Day, aka Day of Work. and that's a countrywide holiday, but it's on a Sunday, so it sucks.
Ashen one, thou, then call. I am of thou. Very well, then. Mayst thou thy peace discover.
Yeah, I wanna feel the darkness inside her. I don't get the hitbox from time to time. Sometimes you hit and sometimes you miss. I think in pictures that's not fine. That's so not fine. It's like with the grandfather's clock. Why is it called grandfather's clock? Because the boards are so deep. I'm getting wrecked. I'm getting wrecked so hard. I should just go for the end boss. That was a big ass testicle. Oh, I was never up here. Then an friend ahead? That doesn't look like a friend. This is not a friend. You fucking liar. What? There's like zero damage incoming. Can I talk with you? What? Nice poop on your buddy. Buddy. Yeah, boner engaged. The blood was pumping. Come at me, bro. Maybe not. That's a nice buddy. I don't want this guy as a buddy. Wait. What's a hammer, right? Dragon's tooth? And a shield. Lightning 82. Abel the Rock. Let me guess, that's the armor? Oh, slap, nice. Okay, I know where I am. What pocket? What is it, pocket? Are you on drugs, pocket? Are you high? Don't do drugs. They're bad and gay. That's what she said. I hate those fucker. What? Why are there two more? How am I supposed to kill you? Can I trigger you somehow? The throwing?
Yeah.
Yeah, grab my ass. I did so good, I think. I think they were super easy as caster. Yeah, but there was a second. That was a fail button for you. Let me try another.
Nice try.
Better. I'm thinking about ordering a pizza. Yeah, we don't have good pizza. I would like to eat at Domino's or something, or Pizza Hut. But we only have shitty pizza. And I'm allergic to something on the pizza. That would backfire at some point. Nah, tuna is the junk food that I can eat 24/7. Canada, I think it's called Don Air. Might be in the US too then. Getting blocked by the wall. Shit, I thought you were dead. I'm a German. Most of the German people eat like salami pizza, and I'm allergic to salami. Do they have histamine in it? Oh, I did it. That's good. Same with... what's the fish? Tuna? Tuna has histamine in it too. Ham? It's so amazing. Something is sleeping here. Is that a fake? Oh, it's you. Yeah, but salami said was what the Germans eat on their pizza most of the time. It was in 2012, I think. Topping of the year or something. Tuna's, if you have the right pizza, the right... What's it called? Ah, I forgot the word. You know where you put the toppings on. Tuna's amazing. Tastes good. I think he made the reference that you actually when you enjoy something. Don't feel sorry. I mean, I have it since I had the chemo, but I never actually tested it, and I just tested it last year. I never knew why I was a human rocket after I ate something, but now I know why. Histamine. Are those enemies? Oh, please don't be mean. Yo, Zeon, I have no idea about Dark Souls 2. I only played Bloodborne and Dark Souls 3. You can ask Binary what's better, but I think he said one is better than 2. Message? What is composure? Is it the dragon thingy? Okay, got the headstone, I got the torso stone. I have the feeling I'm missing something. But Dark Souls 3 compared to Bloodborne, Bloodborne was way easier. I died 3 times more in Dark Souls than in Bloodborne. Oh, it's even 4 times. I died 167 times in Bloodborne. Those are nice enemies. Something that's pretty easy to defeat. Like...
Oh, please! Why are you... Yep! Oh! Having a little... Yo mama!
I got it. I was hoping to get it in the first try, but it's okay. That is true. That is true. I have no idea how to parry. But on the other hand, you were able to. What's it called? Riposte or something to counterattack somebody? Bloodborne? No, Bloodborne. Very well, then. So confusing, those games.
Mayst thou thy peace discover.
Okay, now please. Let me use this tiny shield. Shit. Where's my favorite shield? Wait. Shields are only plus 5? Oh crap.
Pretty, be careful.
The thing is, am I capable to get the next 46k out of those swords that I have? I don't think so. But I want to use the shield against the boss, because it's... Is there another I think I got the other shield. Yeah, this is good too, against lightning. Maybe this is enough. Nope, it's not enough. I want to use this shield. It's a dragon tooth. Is that a dragon tooth? Like in real life, way too fat. Okay, let's do the other 40k. I just want the shield. I'm not gonna finish the boss, I think. I'm not capable of defeating this boss. I'm so bad.
Mm-hmm.
Nah, my brain is fucked up with the clouds. I'm 109. Most of the stuff is on my belly. The rest is perfectly fine. I have a chubby face and I have a fat belly. I have a nice butt. But I mean, the belly is not fat because I can still see my dick, but it's still too much. I mean, I think that's my definition of chubby. Chubby is when you're like me, and fat is when you can't see your dick anymore. Unless you have a micro penis, then chubby is when you can't see your toes. Fat is when you can't see your toes. The topic again. Now I'm seeing myself every day, that's why. And sometimes I think, wow, you're super fat. But then I look down, I can still see my dick, so it's okay. Without any problems. Pocket. My nickname in WhatsApp. Is Ron Jeremy right now. I think it's released since I got it. Shit! I thought you were dead again. Yeah, can I show you? I think you can see it. There, Ron Jeremy. Yeah, for you.
Oopsie daisy!
Have you played Hearthstone? Or were you just cutting your grass? Trying to smoke some pot? Come at me, bro! No, go away, it's okay. The death counter Pocket is using was made by Sherry because I was too lazy. And I had one on stream. Together with the soundboard. Lisa actually made me an overlay for the counter. Bro, would you please come over? shit. How much did I need? 46. The next time I'm gonna play a game like this, I try to configure it that the counter goes live every time I update my spreadsheet. Shit. I was thinking about saying something stupid, but then he hit me. Of those assholes. It is a snake. It's still not enough. Fuck you. I need 5k. Okay. Now, the thing that's planned for the next weekend is Via hooked me up with Battleborn keys. No, Overwatch keys. So I'm gonna play this next week. After that, I might play Divinity Original Sin, if Savi wants to join. If not, I'm gonna play Metal Gear Solid over the weekend. And I hope in like 2 months I can finally get my new PC and get rid of stupid Evolve. I hated that I have the device hangover for 14 months now. That's not enough. What? Are you kidding me? That's 35 away. Nah, I hate spoiler.
Gracious. Passing fine ash thou hast given. Let this ash bestow nourishment. I only hope these new wares...
It's not the end of the Evolve era because I play Evolve in between, but I want something else on the weekend. I really hate having the device hangover. At the moment it's so frustrating because it's not only the game that crashes, it's the whole PC that freezes after I see the error. So I have to restart, and that's something I don't want to support.
Ashen one.
Very well, then hey. It's not a Russian PC. It's the CryEngine, and that they are not capable of fixing that shit. I mean, I did like 20 topics about the stupid device hangar. I gave them any input they needed. I even told them, you can have my stupid PC if you have something in the meantime that I can use. But no, still not fixed. Because... if you remember when Hunt 2.0 came out, I had 20 device hang errors in that day. On that day alone. So that's something I don't understand why it's not fixed with that input that I get. It's still not enough. Fuck you. Wait, are you... is it the 80%? Yeah, it's always crying. Okay, let's maybe I can do it. Yeah, Sav is rune headed once, I think, but I'm one of the I'm at the moment I think the only guy that since the start of Evolve that seriously has the stupid shitty error. I gave them so much input. Most of the people left. If they can't fix it, it's just stupid. Especially if you want to fix it on your own, you have to buy a new PC, a new graphic card. Okay, let's try. Shit, it's too much. Ah, crap. I was checking for some nice lightning reduction. Let's try it this way. See, I'm having four jobs at the moment just to get a new PC in time to cover everything, and after that I can go down to two. Oh, there's an item. I think compared to the first time, this is actually more damage than I did. I hate this boss is the shittiest boss in game so far, because my brain can't. I don't have any reference points for range. Everything is fog, cloud. Oh, that's a 4-hit combo, shit! I didn't knew that. Okay, compared to the first run on PS4, this weapon is amazing. And I tried to use the ammo to heal myself up and get more HP. With the butcher knife, I don't know, I took like 5 minutes to get him in phase 2. Even though I had strength on 40, but the weapon was just shit. By the way, I don't think it's the lock-on that annoys me, it's the range. When I'm right next to the bird and I try to hit, I don't see shit. Oops. I mean, if I had a pattern like this, I would somehow be capable to manage to somehow get a reach in with the weapon that I use, but it's just clouds, nothing. And I forgot about the stupid fire again. Yeah, but like I said, this weapon is amazing. I don't think I have the build for the rapier, and this weapon is not upgraded. Pickaxe. Here's a rapier. Yeah. But I don't have the requirements. I need 20 in dex. And I need to level it up to get to this level with 217 plus 70 plus 290. I'm gonna change the helm. Just don't suck, that's the only thing. Sabi actually tries to finish this game as Sorcerer. I told him he needs at least some melee, but he's skilled to Sorcerer combined with Pyromancy. Where was the hit? Again. I just started the Sorcerer just to show Savi it's possible. But like I said, when you start, you see how the points are allocated. And Sorcerer has Dexterity on second. So I think you need at least 70% from your intelligence into dexterity. And yeah, Sabi decided to go Sorcerer. So he has 2 casts but no melee. What just happened? Flawless victory, we didn't even start. Oh, that's fire, right? Okay, maybe it's not fire. How about hitting? I was right. I hate this range. Oops. What the fuck? I hate this boss. Should get a lance or something. Fuck, it's a fire. Why are you doing this twice? Now I get hit by a stupid flame. Uh, Check for BenQs, they're roughly around 100 euro. So $110, maybe that's something for you. My, what is it, 42 inch? No, what is it, 22 inches or something like this? 100 bucks. I should quit. Unless you like Sabi, you can buy a 144Hz BenQ for 400 euro. BenQ. B-E-N and a big Q. This is not fair.
Whatever you're doing, it ain't working.
Where's my money? This is bullshit. But I like multi-faced bosses, it's amazing. Which one was the first? Oh yeah, Abyss Watchers, the first time I encountered them. First try I died, and second try I saw that the third one is attacking the rest, so I stood there, was laughing my ass off, and then suddenly phase two. That's something I really enjoy. Not just one bar, but two bars. I love progress. One word, yes. it's a boss in this game. Oh shit, I knew it. How the fuck am I supposed to dodge the big ass wave? If I would know how to parry, I would parry that shithead. I just quit. I should just quit. This boss. I'd rather do the end boss. I watched the speedrun to this boss. I have no idea how he did it. Because he was capable of hitting everything, while I suck. Oh, I'm alive! Ah. Okay, last try, then I'm gonna rage quit. I think. I hope. Do we have a spider here? Just a fly. Why was there the kick again? There's no kick! I don't get it. Why the fuck is he kicking? No one needs a fucking kick. Son of a bitch. Oh, by the way, nice last try that I did like 2 tries ago. Somehow I always say on the, I don't know, second hit that I give him. Okay, but this is seriously the last try. I hate this boss. Last try before last try was like four tries ago. Why is that not a hit? But that one? Are you fucking... How retarded is this?
Shh, my common sense is tingling.
Almost Alter 4. Enjoy your Saturday. See you tomorrow. I hate this boss. Fuck it. Bye-bye.